today, which we're featuring for you from the World Cup, Colombia against England. Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed, and we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today, but as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
There's good progress with this attack. Defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Kieran Trippier attacking well here. Very fortunate that he didn't make contact. It could have been a penalty, but nothing given. Sterling shots on here, right from the kicker.
Shot from the off, and what a good goal.
He can't have scored many better than this, but the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit, you could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Cuadrado. Oh, and the through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target. It's Jesse Lingard. Kieran Trippier. Sterling. Here's Dele Alli. Kane. That's a good block. Rodriguez, a return ball. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Cuadrado, and now the shot! And they've got this equaliser. Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Let's have another peek at that goal. James Rodriguez. Sanchez. On to Falcao. Cuadrado! He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
It goes out wide again. It's Jesse Lingard. Sterling. He clears the danger. And here's the shot. Shot's blocked very quickly. Having a go, but nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Coming on strong and looking to put them in front. Went for placement here and not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Sterling. That's a turnover to the opposition. Shreds it through. Onto the attack now. Falcao! Not the kind of save you make after training every day. Try tries to punch it away.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Dele Alli. Here's Sterling. Muriel. Well, they're on the attack again. Running out of time, the scores are level. Could this be the moment? And the referee has brought the regulation time to a close with the team still level. It's Eric Dyer. Danny Rose. Attacking now. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by putting them to chase. Nice return pass. Dele Alli. Shots on here. He's blocked that well. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Dele Alli, not a good challenge by the defender. And here's the shot. The goal delivered for England by Dele Alli.
Oh, right place, right time by the youngster.
We can't have scored many better than this. They bend his imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You can see exactly what he set out to do there. Executed it perfectly.
Looking for a through ball on the attack here. Alli! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory. Jordan Henderson. And Jones. Good forward play from them. Stones. He's been forced just to knock the ball forward by the press. Cuadrado. It's looking good, this move. Shot off! And the goal via the underside of the bar. And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Can find some space here on the flanks. Put into the middle. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. 2 minutes. With good vision, they've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Cleared away by the defender. Well, this is a chance for England, maybe, to get the winning goal. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. England still level in the match, but they could get in front here with this late corner. Swung in from the corner. The very best time to get in front with a goal this late in the game. To just watching.
Well, it was all about the delivery from that corner. It was spot on.
And here is another angle on that goal. England have the lead.
Goal for the visitor.
Well, there we are, the end of extra time here.